Alright, folks, welcome on back to some more Final Fantasy VII with your boy Cloud. And we are ready to continue through the drum. Okay. Looks like, assuming we're going to door 2 since that's what opened up over there. Well, let's flip lever number 2.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Gotta remember that I need to master the proficiency in the new sword, so when we get into any combat situations, we need to use its ability. How much was its ability? Just unleash a counterattack, gets us our proficiency bonus. How much did it cost to use it? Board up here? No, I cannot. I have to wait until we're in the combat.
It stinks. More of Hojo's experiments.
Remedy. Let's see a chest.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
It's tough, but doable.
Okay, so let's see ability. Hunter stance. Dude, I like it. Oh, does it last? Okay, it doesn't last very well. He's about to attack, counter stance. Boom! Yeah, okay, I dig that. Wow, that was quick. I think your boy just found his favorite ability in Final Fantasy VII here. It's almost bite. Oh. Boom, boom, fire power. Definitely gonna have to set a, I'm gonna just get out of that. It's fine. Switch to you. Point blank. Oh!
And don't come back.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
Yeah, it's fucking great, dude. Experimenting's mostly directed towards Cloud here.
We ain't done yet.
Seems we have no choice.
Hey guys, let me go in here real quick. Cause your boy really likes that counter stance. Where are we going here? This progress. I think that's where we came from, right? Yep. This definitely progression. I think there was a chest. Yeah. Astral cuff. Ooh, get some MP. I see what you got over here.
Commencing test.
Give me a break.
Off unit. Probably should have switched to lightning up on my elemental. Alright. Back on up. Dara, boom! Yeah, boom! I was trying to do a counter stance and it wasn't working. Probably because I didn't have the thing for it. That's right, I have heal and stuff on. Back up! Does he not have provoke anymore? I need to put that back on him. Oh no. Very drew an enemy's attention. He's got it. Okay, so let's hit model of one of these. Thank you, sir. Damn. I was like, nope, not again.
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Hey, bro, I get it. Connected, I get it. Bro, what are you doing? It's not what I meant to do, but okay, thank you. Okay, so excuse me, and just go this way. The only way to go. Trucking. Anything hidden? Give me some MP. Give me some more MP. This doesn't look good. This looks like a bunch of sentry turrets.
Now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
Oh, he's got a barrier still there, buddy.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Nice. Get him, Ren. Get him, Ren.
Be a good boy and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
Storm. I'm gonna guess the same thing. Weak to. Oh, okay. You gonna even try it? Yep. Weak to lightning. Damn, dude, it's like playing friggin' whack-a-mole.
Yeah.
There goes fucking Barrett. Okay, this is a little ridiculous. Come on. Of course I get knocked over. Poison is fucking killing me, man.
Any last words?
I freaking. It's gonna bother the hell out of me. There we go. Notifications. Not disturbed. Ow.
You okay?
Really should have freaking put lightning on my damn sword. That would have made this so much easier. Of course.
Calling lightning.
Dude, I have the do not disturb on. You're kidding me. Now die. Ridiculous. I'm gonna be ticked if I get up here and there's a freaking bench.
Get out of here. What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Okay, so that's progression, I'm guessing. Well, this is going away from the objective here. Nope, it's going towards the projectile.
They're enhanced. We're dissected.
My guess is because I'm currently uploading an episode. My freaking. It's probably taking like all of my bandwidth. So this was the dead end. I don't know, just my freaking cable's going out. You'd think if we put Do Not Disturb on, though, it would make it so that doesn't pop up anymore.
Now what? Hey! Let us out!
Who are you?
I remember you.
He remembers us.
Oh, that's the one that stopped Red from attacking the Hojo. Barrett, do me a favor and assess this thing. I'm guessing it's probably weak to lightning. And what? Whoa, what the fuck was that? Teleported away. What the fuck? I don't like where this is going. Oh, we're all dead. We are so dead. Oh, I got it. Oh, that's just
calling lightning.
Oh.
You're done.
I need one that's like multiple right here. Perfect. Spell cure. What the? Really? Hey man, that was a little hectic. I just had a cherry screen. Whoops.
Step at a time it is.
I don't see any elevators around here. I'll let you go in the elevator.
Any others? Bye.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut. So what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Hi, buddy. You mind doing me a solid and,
please.
Open that switch over there.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal.
Can't get over there yet. Let him flip the switch first. Oh shit.
Hey! You okay down there?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Red 13 has fallen to a lower level. You can see Red 13's HP gauge on the screen. Beat nearby enemies and save Red 13 before he is overcome. Go, 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 come on, go, go.
Right. On it. Tifa, you there?
Is something wrong?
Red fell to your level. Can you try to get to him?
Oh, hold on, let's go. I'm focusing, let's just go.
I won't keep up.
Sludge worms, dude. No. Anything but sludge worms. These things just move too fucking much. She's got lightning.
I'm backing off a bit. It's your turn. Let me go on.
How in the fuck did that hit me?
Back off. Come on.
I just want to heal. Oh, boy. They got both of us with that. What is this?
Yeah.
We're dead. Yep. Dude, that was such horse shit. That was such horse shit. That was the luckiest fucking grab. Stop you from doing that. Behind it.
There. Give
him you're gonna feel this one.
There
we go. Fuck it.
End
it.
You.
Worked up a good sweat.
Probably should switch my stuff on over to Aerith. Oh my heels. Oh my god, bro, really?
That's it.
can't remember what are these guys weak to. Getting bugged up in here.
Sorry for the wait. Now, let's get this over with.
Bring it. Ow. Getting her to use that.
I'll show you what I can do.
Let me more.
Show me what you can do.
Tagging out.
I got this.
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead. Yeah, let's try.
Okay. Rescuing Red 13. I always feel bad because it's like right when he sits, I tell him to go over there and do something.
Look, an elevator.
Oh, what's elevator?
And it's not moving.
Professor still has plans for us.
So that must be our way out of here.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
I won't give up. It's on you. Here goes.
You okay?
And catch. This one's for you.
Someone looks.
Let me sure I wait until. Here, ability ATB ward, slap it.
I'm here for you guys. All set. There's no escape.
She owned it. Why are you locked onto those ones?
You've got this.
I got this.
and we're safe.
Okay, so she learned it. Yep, ATV ward's done. They needed four. The very lengthy part. We're at 30 minutes. We had a 30-minute episode prior to this.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
There was. Wasn't there a thing like right here? Yeah, right there.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something. I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Party's yep.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Alright, but I think right here is where we're gonna wrap up, especially since that looks like we're gonna have some combat over there. So stay tuned. More Final Fantasy VII will be coming your guys' way.